Yes, he says in the song, gonna twist until they tear the house down, and I think they've just about gotten through the first two floors anyhow. Song number four on our fabulous 40, the big dance called The Twist. Good morning once again, Cincinnati, and welcome back to the Gene Austin Show on WSAI Radio. Our happy holiday time. 20 and a half minutes past 9, this Saturday, December 23 morning. Temperature currently 39 degrees, and we're expecting chilly weather and some snow today.
Such happy times, and not so long ago. How I wondered where they'd gone. But they're back again, just like a long lost friend. All the songs I loved so well.
Nice reading Clay by Eddie Rambo here on the Purton Show. It's number 38 or 32 on the survey side. This is your AMMCPP says, get your head out of bed. On Saturday the 22nd of May, 1965, see, Gordy Cole was leading the Reds in the National League 2 and hitting with an average of .416. What did he do last night, though? Maybe last night?
Reds won.
Yeah, they won 6-5. It was a good game last night. Listen to Wade Hoyt. We're coming in from the hop up at Hampton Bennett, me and a friend of mine. And we're driving along there, and we were about 25 minutes after leaving the high school before Wade finally said what the score was. We were figuring it out. See, the Phillies got a home run there at the bottom, at the top of the ninth inning of Richie Allen. And Wade said, okay, and the ball is hit, and Robinson's going back, and it's a home run, you know?
Yeah.
And I said, well, holy cow. And then it went on and on and on. And then he was kind of recapping the scoring. He said, well, let's see. He said, Darren Johnson had a home run, and Vader Pearson had a two-run home run, and Johnny Edwards had a single home run. So we figured, well, that's four runs anyway, see? Finally, about 15 minutes from that point, he said, it's 6-5, Reds. I said, I'm going to miss that, Wade. I really am, you know? Because Wade kind of grows on me.
This is May the 8th on wonderful WSAI. It's a wonderful weekend here at WSAI in Cincinnati. And Dusty on duty with the Late Date Show.
Fort Lock from WSAI. This is Roy Cooper. How you doing?